Good afternoon. I just thought I'd stop and take a break here for a minute. It rained a little this morning, but luckily I had my water seal on there. And so I decided to come out right now. It's cloudy out there, really cloudy. And it's gonna rain any minute. But I thought, you know what, I'll give it a test. If I get this in, then, and not put the soil in, I can see where the water's gonna go. And the water's still gonna have like a little bit, a fourth of an inch on the bottom, but hopefully the dirt will take that up, and when it rains, if it gets more than a fourth of an inch, it will go through the middle hole. Yeah, right, I hope. Anyway, so here's what I've done so far. Take a look under here. So, can you see this paper? See how I have it all nice under there? And it just happened to come up to the sides, that's good. So this paper I got a long time ago. It's this roll of stuff right here. And it goes, usually I had my bathroom, I redid the bathroom. And this paper goes behind like your wall, you know, then I put tiles on it, and this is supposed to go behind it to keep the moisture in or out, and there's debate whether it's a good thing or a not thing. I mean, I read all up on that. And then when the guys came to put the wall in and do some of the tiling, they said, no, you don't need that. So I have a whole roll of it, and I thought, I'll use that, because the main reason I used it is because there's a lot of sharp edges. See my good walnut. I'm using my good walnut wood. It really bugs me. But anyway, there's a lot of edges, pointy edges and screws and things. So I thought I'd put this down first. And it's more to protect the liner. So then what I did was, I thought this was going to be good for two, but it doesn't look like it is now, because I'm only going to have that much left over. This is single, right? Yeah. So I'm only going to have that much left over. That's not enough for two, unless I make them very tiny, which I might do. So I have a power staple gun, and the staples I had didn't fit in it. So I said, oh, I found some staples, but you know what? I think that's to my little office staple gun, because they were doing like three each. It's enough to get me started and to check it all out. See? And this is my power staple gun. So I don't think I use the right staples, but who cares? You know, big deal. I stapled it in there. And of course the corners you fold over. All right, now in the center right here, I don't know if that's the center, a little off center, but here is the hole, which I'll be scaredly making an X in it. And then put the thing on top of it. And it's hopefully going to work, but who knows? We'll give it a try anyway. So, a little X. What's the worst that can happen? It don't work. Big deal. Worst things in the world, right? All right. So this is how I've gotten so far. So I'm going to finish putting it on there. I'm going to put the drain pipe thingy on there and do that. And then it's supposed to rain tomorrow, and I think I'll just let it rain and see what happens, see if it even can hold a little rain before I put the dirt in, because I'm going to put the dirt in. So that's a little update on where I'm at. See you guys next adventure. It should be like 28 or so before I get done with this. No, I don't think so. I think this is a good time to give it a test, to see where the water's going. Then I can adjust the height, or I think this might need to come up on this side and try to get it centered, and then watch where the water congregates. I'm so smart. And it was so lucky that it's gonna rain. Well, you know, rain here in California is maybe